The 11th Hour with Brian Williams, 101,117. Joining to discuss the latest headlines coming out of the Trump White House, Washington Post columnist Eugene Robinson says he thinks Donald Trump is out of control. More duration, video.duration.momentjs.